Alright guys, welcome back to another episode of Call of Duty Ghosts. And we are doing Birds of Prey. Alright, 5-0, this is L-1-1, we're 2 minutes out. Roger, 1-1. Remember, we're here for an HBI extraction, so keep the infill team covered until we can get our guys on the ground. Confirm 5-0. Look at that. Oh, it's this level. God damn it. This was a bitch on regular. 10 seconds out, we need to be able to fire on these guys. If I remember correctly. Gotta go nice and slow. Okay. Gotta go nice and slow, take out everything. Kill everything. Oh shit. Flares. Flares! Die, bitch. Die, bitch. Yeah. Xbox. God damn, stop listening. Xbox, stop listening. Jesus Christ. Xbox. Oh. Don't say it, don't say it, don't. Hey,
Shit, man, they got us locked on.
This is ridiculous. Can't have a simple conversation. Is a rocket a little bit too overkill for just one infantry? I don't think so. Or two, I guess. Boom, bitch. Are we supposed to take out all these? I don't even know. What the fuck is going on? How are we taking damage? The thick. Or is that the sound of someone locking on? Get that out of the way. Kill hit. Die, bitch.
Good hit.
Just, you know, I'm just relaxing. Killing some AA turrets. Occasionally throwing out some flares, you know. Just another day at the office. Oh, that was a bit close. For comfort. Jesus Christ, hit it. Where do we go now? Here we go. Boom. Look at that flare action. Oh god. Enemy aircraft. No. Could that be any less enthusiastic? That's just because I'm not worried. Oh god. Incoming! Dude, if we get past this without dying, I will die a happy man. Spam flares. Boom, bitch. Boom. Boom. Bam. Jesus. Protect the Blackhawk. I don't know, I was just killing stuff. Oh, shit. I have an itch. No. It used that moment, you know. Okay, Jesus, what is locking on to me?
Several movers in that vicinity. We got a lot of them, but there's still some alive.
I don't even know, like, what are we doing? There we go. Good stuff. North side. El Norte Lado. Oh, nice try. Boom. Boom. Get mode. Are we supposed to be doing something else, or? Oh. Peekaboo. I need anything else? I'm waiting. Ooh, fancy. Panzerfaust. Could use that. That could be useful. Okay, good. We're still recording. Oh, shit. Keegan! Made me think you're an enemy because you're running toward us. Fucking idiot. They are the most badass fighting force in all of the world. But they do not know how to run away. Sit down. Oh, Jesus. Don't worry, it only took me two clips, or a clip, to kill two people. Oh, shit. I was not expecting that. That was death 11. Shit. There we go. Reload. Ouch. Oh, shit. Christ. Fuck you. Just spray through the wall. Here we go. Flash and clear. What else we got? Flash and clear. Oh, shit. Spam. Hey, clear it. Get it. Get it, Hesh. Oh, wow. Yay, AK. Oh, I forgot to pick up the Panzerfaust. That's okay. Shit. Oh, God. RPG. Every time I see that, I just shit my pants. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh, fuck. Oh! I hate grenades, dude. I hate grenades. Nice try. Flank-a-rooney. Yeah. What else you guys got? Is that all you guys got? I do not remember this area at all. Move up, guys. Ah, oh, thank you. Set that out so you guys will stand up. Pop them dead. Is it bad that we're like 2 minutes into this on foot section and I'm already out of flashbangs? Watch your fire shoot you in the face. Dude, my ear is itching like a motherfucker right now. Ooh. You guys remember that achievement in COD 4? What is it? It's the one where you have to blow up all the TVs in Al-Assad's palace? Or like his TV station? Or I think it was in that level, actually. Just like in the whole level. That was a bitch. It took me like 3 tries. And it's about a 20 minute level, so it took me about an hour. And I used a guide. Oh shit. Shit. Stuck! God, I hate getting stuck in Call of Duty so much. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Woo-hoo! Is that a bad guy? I think so. Even though he's sitting like a dumbass. Are you dead? Okay. Boom. Sit down, bitch. I love it how in Call of Duty, everyone's a pinpoint sniper. Oh, shit. Fuck out of my face. See ya. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Welcome to Veteran, the land of the three-shot death. Oh shit. Oh god. Jesus Christ. Yay. Here, let's sneak around to the left. Hello. Hello. Run, bitch. Run. Oh, God. Jesus. Run. Oh, my fucking Lord. God, sit down. Fucking RPGs, dude. And then throw that back? I think I might have got someone with that. Good stuff. Reload. You know what this area reminds me of? It reminds me of Hard Hat. Hard Hat on MW3. The really small map. That's on a construction site. I think that was, like, my favorite map in MW3. I always found this funny. Number one and number two since 2003. Oh, you can hear the fucking fleas. Oh, that's hilarious. Jesus fucking Christ. That was death 12, I think. Shit. Great spawn. Booyah. Bitch! I want to get the fuck out of this position, because this position is terrible. Die, bitch. I don't think he... I think he survived that. Yeah, he did. No, he didn't. You play Call of Duty long enough, and you just kind of, like, memorize the animations, and... if someone survived or not. Like, you know, that, like, oh, they did that animation when they got wounded. They'll survive that. But if they do another one, it's like, oh, yeah, they're dead. You know, we need to, like, check up on them. Because They've had the same animations in Call of Duty single player since, like, 2007. Oh, shit. Where should I go? Over here. Listen to these fleas. Oh, God. Where are you guys at? Oh, God. Pop up again. Pop up again! I dare ya. Okay, I guess you're getting a grenade then. Okay, I guess he's dead. You can hear the flies. How old is that? Oh, it's just a bullet hole. Listen to that, you can hear the flies. Call of Duty and your stupid little Easter eggs. I'm scared to move up. Where are my teammates? Of course they're behind me. Oh, shit. No, I'm not dying. No! God damn it! Fuck. Shit! That was 14. God damn it. This level's fucking bullshit. What are you doing, Hesh? What are you doing? What does that get you? This area is completely fucking clear. Why are you taking cover on this stupid fucking wall? Dumbass. This could be a good spot to hide out. Cross the invisible line to spawn the enemies. There we go. Let's hope I don't get shot through this metal thing, this sheet metal. Oh, that was a damn good shot. That was badass. So I'm flying. Oh shit, Christ. Are you done? Yeah, he's dead. Cross this invisible line, then back up again. Shit. Asshole grenades. Okay, where's the enemy that's hiding out that's waiting to kill me? Okay, I guess we're good. Moving up. Moving up now. Fuck you. Fuck you. Jesus Christ, that is so what?! Are you kidding me?! Oh my fucking god. 15. That is such bullshit. That is such fucking bullshit. Fuck you, Infinity Ward. That's retard. Oh my god, that is so dumb. And there's a grenade. Lovely. Huh? Where are the enemies? I thought I glitched it. God damn it. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Fuck you. Are you dead? No, he's dead. Come on, dude. Come on. Speed this up now. There we go. We should be done with this level by now, motherfuckers. Target Fuck. Fuck you. Can I blow this up? Yep. Here we go. Blow up that guy behind. If he's not dead now, I don't know what'll kill him. Running, running, running. Get the fuck out of my face. Get him, guys. Yeah, if I lose to friendly fire, I'm gonna rage. Oh my god. Are we good? Oh my god, I need a close range weapon. Nothing with an ACOG, please. Yay, checkpoint! Fuck yes. It's clear, dudes. No need to stack up on the wall. Okay, let me throw it. God damn it! 16. At my fucking match here. Okay, this is inaccurate as hell. And oh, this is a great angle to have a firefight at. God. Look at him camp that. What a bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, have fun with that. Oh shit. I gotta reload. God damn it. Shit. Guys, move in. Move up. Thank you. Clear them out. Go, go, go. There we go. Yay. Oh, shit. No. Get him, dude. Oh, my fucking god. Call of Duty has the best teammates. Thank you. Alright, that's a good place to end it. We finally made it through that fucking ridiculous section. So if you want to see what happens next, hit that like button, that favorite, that subscribe. And I'll talk to you guys next time.